So for sambar, use tur dal. All right? So select 1 cup. I'm going to wash it. Hello. So we start the lentil boiling. So in that we can add tomato, onion, garlic in the beginning. And once this lentil cook with this onion, tomato, garlic, then we add the sambar powder. It has chili powder, coriander, little bit rice and lentils, black pepper, spices, everything. Here we have the mixed vegetables. Bring it to boil, everything. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Okay. The lentil, onion, tomato all cooked. Okay. Now I'm going to add sambar powder. It's blend of chili, coriander, spices. Add vegetables. Add salt. Now tempering. Add mustard. Add red chili. And curry leaves. Okay, the sambar is ready. Sambar is ready. It's like semi consistency, like little soup with the vegetables. It good with the rice or steam rice cake. In South India we call dosa. It's good with dosa, idli. The sambar goes well. Are we making idli, rice, steam rice cake? So this is a pan to cook the rice cake. And here we have a pot. So I'm going to insert the plate and cover. Right? Add a cloth on top, bed cloth, so it doesn't stick with the pan. You have the spray, you can spray, no need to add cloth. So it's come out easy. One spoon of batter, and this batter is made of 4 cup idli rice and 1 cup of urud dal, it's like lentil. So this lentil, like 1 cup urud dal and 4 cup idli rice. Soak for 4 hours and add a little bit like 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seed. Soak for 4 hours, then make a blend the rice and the urud dal. Urud dal has to be smooth paste, that the rice has to be a little bit rough. So then mix it together, add salt a little bit and ferment for like 8 hours. Then it's good to use after 8 hours. cook for like 15 minutes, 12 to 15 minutes in a medium flame. Then open and check in the middle, like everything cooked, then take it out. Okay, I'm checking the idli now. Just put a little bit of water. Yeah, it's ready. So we have idli, steamed rice cake, and we have a sambar, lentil with the mixed vegetables, and we have a coconut chutney. So this recipe I will show in the next video. It's a blend of coconut with chili and tempered with the mushroom. Very nice. So this steamed rice cake, idli, it's a gluten free. People don't like wheat flour, can go for this. Thank you. I hope you like this video. Enjoy.